Welcome back to the SST classroom. Now my dear children, in the last video, we have done our activity, right? Hope you all have completed your activity. So let's go to the next lesson. But before starting the new lesson, let me tell you, I will show you the picture. Okay, you have to observe that picture very carefully and you have to tell where you have seen this picture. Okay, are you ready? So, now look at this picture. Where you have seen all this picture? Mostly, you have seen all this picture in villages. Am I right, children? So, today, we are going to start a new lesson, that is, lesson number 5, Indian Villages. What is my children? Now, before starting Indian villages, as you all know, India is very big country, right? So can you tell me how many states are there? There are 29 states and 7 union territories. India is a big country, so it is divided into states and union territories. Got it, my children? Now, can you tell me in which state do we live? We live in Maharashtra. Got it, my children? Again, the state is further divided into city, town, and villages. Got it, my children? What I spoke right now? That this state, again it is divided into city, town and villages. So many of the people, most of the Indian people, they live in villages. Got it? So the life of the Indian village, the life of the village is different from the cities and town, right? So can you tell me what difference you see? Now just take example. Just look at this picture. This is a picture of road and this is a picture of city road. Now look at the other picture. Now that is the picture of village, but that picture is of the road in village. So can you see the difference between the city roads and the village roads? In city it is very pakka road, metal road. But in the village you see somewhere it is a kaccha road. And see the houses also. Now look at these houses. This is a city. You see your buildings are very tall, right? As compared to village. Now you see the village houses. Mostly houses are very small. Got it? Again you see the difference of hospital. You see in the city, hospital is very good, right? And as compared to village. Now here in village, the hospitals are very small. So these are the difference between Indian village, these are the difference between the village and cities. So life of the village is different from the cities and town. Okay, my children? So now let's talk about the houses. The types of houses which we see in the village. As you have also seen the many villages, right? Some houses you see, some houses is kaccha house and some houses is pakka house. Got it? So this is the difference in the villages. In some village you see the houses are very pakka and somewhere you see the kaccha houses. Got it, my children? And little we'll talk about the few of the 100 people, they mostly live in a small villages. Got it? So those the people, those who live in villages, they do what type of occupation? They mostly do the agriculture. Right? But in the cities, now as I talk that the life of the people is different from the cities. So what is the difference now. Mostly the in cities, the people used to do the work of offices. They go to the factory, industries, right? But in the village, mostly you see the people, they are engaged in the doing work of agriculture. Got it, my children? So this is the difference between the village and cities. Hope till here you have understood about the villages. Now we'll talk about the road. Even some villages are there are the kacha road which is not connected to the other village. As I said, the road are not connected to the other village to pakka road. So what the people have to do if they have to travel from one place to another? So what they will do? Can you tell me? Yes, they have to walk or they have to travel by bullock or tongas. Got it, my children? Now let us talk that some villages they grow so big that they become a town. You can see in the picture, these villages become so big that they become a town. Hope you have understood the concept of Indian village. Now in the next video, we are going to learn about the life and the problem faced by the Indian villages. Got it? So by the time you will read the textbook and underline the important things.